main focus right now.
Alright. Well, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
We were friends on Battle.net. Why aren't we friends anymore?
I don't know. It's been quite a while. I don't usually delete people. That's weird.
It's been like 3 days.
I get.
Yeah. 3 days it is. They're here.
Impact. That means Whisper's leveled up.
If I remember correctly, it's not stopping is the trick.
Right here.
The yellow come with?
Yeah, it's here.
Okay.
He's getting smacked around a little bit. Alright, further down to the corner. The yellow. Yep, right here.
Yeah, my pickup radius was all the way to like 16 at first, and then I could even get to 18, even as a DPS. But then I slowly dropped down to 13 now.
My friend was looking at my build, and he's like, dude, six pickup radios.
Yeah, it hurts.
And he's like trolling me, and he's like, oh, let me check mine. And he's like, oh shit, I'm on 6-2.
Yeah, it hurts when you're doing speed runs on your own, because your orbs, you know, you want to get to the next thing ASAP, and you can't. It's like a waste of like 2 seconds. And I know it sounds stupid, but you know. The whole point of speed is to just fly by and get it and go. And then if you get the multi explosions, you just wait there forever.
Yeah. True.
Oh, they're dead, right?
Are we getting these blues?
We got blue back here.
Yeah. I was gonna finish it, but.
Just group everything else up.
Alright, it's down.
At least I came back.
You did. I appreciate it.
I also swapped one of my daggers to the elite damage one. Oops.
I found out how to do that server change as well to South America.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's pretty easy. There's people playing on there, but it's just a dead server, you know, that's why the lag is so good.
Can we pull him? No more trash? There's a lot more trash now.
I have a bet on me.
Nope. It's a juggernaut, okay. Never mind, he doesn't move.
I left him.
There's a bet on the side anyway, so.
Yeah, Jug's almost dead.
I hurt him all the way down already.
I brought another yellow.
Yeah, I brought it. There we go. Oh, that's the teleporter. Oh, grotesque. Damn. Slap. At least no spinner. Okay. I was like.
Hey, Demon Hunters, do your job. I did mine.
Oh, yeah. I have the I actually kept this dagger because I saw it on as a RGK. So I kept this Carles for RGK.
Do you have more Carles than
130.
you have?
No, I wish. I haven't gotten one yet.
Man, we must have got super lucky, Hub.
This is the one I kept for a while in case, because it came with the elite damage, and I love the horde stuff, so I was like, I'm not gonna salvage it, or I'm not gonna do toss it.
Didn't you get your Carly's early?
I got all of them.
Oh, you did?
See, I have one. It's just not the right stats.
Yeah, that's a speeds one.
Yeah, mine's pretty
Yeah.
bad.
Alright, guys, I got something for you guys to hold on to, so I don't got space.
I do that.
Fine, you do that, okay? Hold
I
on.
used to do that. The upgrades, like 1 to 2 fails, I decided to do 2 puzzle rings instead at the end. I was like, and
Here he goes, bumping shit up without asking
trying to pull more, make it go further, and bump it up.
Okay, since we're doing 135, I want you to pull the entire floor into one spot. And then we'll nuke it down. Oh
Come on,
my
boys.
god.
Have this one. Need some more.
Get one with a lag. Accept it, Lorraine.
This was a dead end. Everyone followed me to the
Ouch.
wrong.
I don't know what that was.
Yeah, the
You let Sin die. Wait, is the guy over still? Oh no, he's dead.
dead,
How'd
I
he
think.
die after he died?
I think it was
How
the
close
mor
is
it
that?
was the mortar like smack. It was stupid.
Oh.
Yeah.
Gross.
Oh, I felt so bad for Curly yesterday. God, his game crashed like 3 or 4 times during the run.
Oh, that
Oh man.
sucks.
It
My
literally my
mine does
screen
that though. It
said.
just locks me out and it crashes with a error message.
Do you have a like is your sound way too high by chance? In
No,
the
I've been
in-game.
told that for like seasons, from like season 20, I have my sound off. And I used to do that command thing in the files.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
I don't.
okay.
Yeah, I don't do that. But yeah, I see.
And I don't I'm not sure if it used to work. I don't know, I can't tell.
Yeah.
But I still use the lag, but it's nowhere near as bad these days.
Okay.
That was around the time like the Firebird and stuff, right? Waiting at the door for us.
Oh boy, there's grotesques.
Yeah, it's definitely the ice blink.
Watch slow and everything.
Yeah, it's slowing it too much.
Yeah, they say only level it halfway, right?
Yeah, level 25 next.
Yeah, 25.
We got blues on me. I don't know if you can get them. more you play this game, the more you realize how much everything actually wants to kill you. Just everything.
Must die.
Oh gosh. We'll take care of it.
Ooh, smack me in the face.
Alright.
Make this like my parents' wedding and shotgun him.
Yep, I'm right under.
Oh, that's my bad. Slow motion, I just couldn't get out of the way.
Oof, got hit there.
Damn. Squishy. Jeez.
Where's, she's down here.
She's down here.
What was this? Oh, yeah, 135, okay.
You left the pug, but the pug just followed you.
Great.
Do I need to like put my passives and runes on push? Because they're all on speed at the moment.
Perhaps. Yeah, you can.
Because I'm a squishy boy.
Getting an upgrade from a Wrath of the Waste set. Woohoo.
Yeah, I saw that ancient chest. The list.
Special recipe on smokescreen. What?
I don't use special recipe, but yeah, you can. I use vanishing powder. Yeah. It's just.
Oh God, that's gross.
Yeah, it's just because your gear is already cooldown oriented, so. It's easier.
Hey, I think I got that one earlier.
There was a no gen?
Yeah. This is my first ever DH, man. It's really fun.
Nice.
I'm ready, and I'll have to see what's going on with your thing, because like I say, you see the role says live streaming now.
I don't know. Maybe because I don't have my... Oh, I know what it is. I don't have the game.
You've got your privacy hid. That's what it is. You can choose whether to display or not, right?
Yeah.
Streamer mode, it's called. Just turn that on. Then you go purple when you go live.
All the streamer business is all new to me.
You're killing it.
I'm a trying.
Man, I tried it, man. It just wasn't for me, though. Too much anxiety.
Yeah.
In the back of my mind, I know it never happened, but in the back of my mind, it's like, what if I get raided with like 3,000 people right now? I'm just gonna collapse into the floor. I won't know what to do. And stuff like that really, stuff like that really put me off streaming.
I was thinking about that last night before I went to bed, and I went to my creator dashboard and added a run of 100. 180-second ad thing.
So you can brace yourself.
That's the dead end, isn't it? Nope.
I don't know. There's blue here, though.
There's a yellow back here.
Got yellow down here, too, yeah.
Cause it's a jug, yeah. All right, whatever. Yeah, we'll just skip it. Yeah. Oh, missile dampening. They need to rebuff God DH, man.
Platform's an elite. And a Condi.
Okay.
Ooh.
Laggy lag. That spiciness coming for us.
Oh boy.
Spinners?
Yep.
Spinners for days.
I'll be all the way over here if you need me.
I'll be all the way over here.
I'm out. The elites went down faster than spinners did.
They really just need to, you know, Primal Nems. If you ever get Primal Nems, it should not spawn, like, Spinners or Jug or one, like, random pick. Either no Jug or no Spinner. Like, one of those.
Do you feel like there's more Shielders and Jugs this season?
I think it's more Wall or Illusionist.
I feel like everything almost... Every other leaf is jug.
This should be time right here.
Oh,
three leaf packs.
There we go.
Another puzzle.
Got a puzzle too. Should we let's let's stack the puzzle rings here. See how many we get.
Two goddamn mini.
Once even the last season was like, you know, really dull and boring. I actually got the highest Paragon last season, for myself. Yeah, 2,500 plus.
This is my highest ever.
Nice. Yeah, last season was my highest ever. This season is yours? Nice. Okay.
Because I lost Ark.
Right.
Dude, there was loads of content in the end game.
Well, no, I'm not talking about the content. The content was fine. The player base just wasn't as community orientated.
I know what you mean. Yeah.
Yeah, like the guild, size and stuff as well. I mean, I don't know how many. Was it 12 or something?
That game was crazy too.
Yeah, bots were rampant.
Yeah, bots were definitely pretty crazy.
It's like you couldn't be in starting areas without 20 bots spamming you.
You'd be standing next to the chaos dungeons, and they'd be like literally a line of 10.
Yep.
Zergas back and forth collecting mats, going back in collecting mats.
Yeah, one time I saw like, you know, 8 walking by. I was like,
wait, something's wrong here. This isn't right.
No, I screenshotted. I was farming mats for one of the Evictor's journals.
Yeah.
And I literally saw 4 of the gunners farming this spot, just standing in one spot, blasting.
Yeah.
Constantly. And I screenshotted it, got their names, and just fucking reported off world a lot. I'm like, this is bullshit. I shouldn't be fighting with bots over mats.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, they're like even in the lower area, like the place where the crows were, you know, like this is like talking about early content. And like you see the bots like killing the crow and the moth spot like all day.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I mean, they did, you know, ban a shit ton of bots.
Yeah, they're doing every update, right? I'm improving the system to keep them off.
And
the gold
just send dwellers around, or am I just seeing things?
There what?
I thought there were sand dwellers around. There are. I was like, speed pylon.
The need for speed. Thank God someone clicked on.
If it ain't about family, I ain't about it. Promise I didn't forget about that, I just was leaving it there.
Finally, that one went down. Oh my gosh, so many beams. So many beams, and then somebody ripped. Every time I say something, it's funny. Yeah, of course, they drop a shield pylon after somebody dies. this game.
With the beams, every time I try to get out the way, because they like rotating with me, I end up.
Yeah, following.
Not running past them, but running up the line, you know.
Yeah.
Get melted straight away.
Yeah.
I should be able to smoke screen through them, right?
I've got more than that.
Yeah, kind of.
All I'm hearing is play more Mario.
Yeah, I dance with the beams a lot in my push. Yeah, shield is almost down. Oh, he went for me.
He dashes for the one further side, doesn't
he? Yeah, pretty much. You went back straight away.
I'm getting ahead of myself. three fails at 60%.
Yikes. Under 5.
Spend blood shards.
Yeah. Right now.
I spent a couple. Oof, I stood. I was blinded by all the. I was blinded by the. All the arcane. Yeah. But I was right underneath, so. Oh boy. Oh, and grotesques.
Two guys in lobby. No, we got too much damage.
This floor is really good for cold.
What are you running, Lot?
Fire.
Another yellow on me, you probably know about it. Another pylon. Nah, I actually needed that.
Alright, clean him up.
Careful.
And I'm dead.
I didn't say it. I said it a little late. I said it a little late this time, but again, it was pretty much on cue. Yeah. I was like, arcane. I was like about to say arcane, and then you ripped before it. I was like, oh, damn it. Of course. Of course it's shielding. I know.
I got spinny voice in there and get shield.
I know where they're coming in.
Oh.
Ooh, that was nice.
went the wrong way.
What shield?
They went the other way.
Who's healing me?
I'm with you.
Oh, that was Lot that was with me. Yeah. We went the wrong way.
Yeah. Yeah, but, you know, at the end, it was just, you know, one floor instead. With the extra density.
Wait, was this a one floor clear?
No, no, no. I meant, like, clearing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You almost got.
Almost.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like,
You brushed my ankle. Trying to 4% my main gems to 140.
I'm getting all my gems at 136 right now. And then I'll start getting them to 140. Then you get 13 gems up to 150. It's gonna take a minute.
I got my Discord all fixed up.
Yeah, all fixed up? Aha, yeah. I see you! There we go.
Oh my gosh, this Shadow Boots is barely better. Thank you for dropping. Keep dropping them though, if it's all res version.
Yeah, I'll drop stuff a lot noise.
Yeah. Thank you for the boots though. It's what I want, but I need a little bit better. This season is crazy.
If you get decent focus, I still need a focus.
Okay, focus. Sounds good. I haven't seen none.
Mine's still non-ancient, but it's 5 and 50 with damage, not dex.
Ah.
Doesn't get much worse.
Ouch.
I got a helmet like that as well.
Oh, dang. Yeah, that's annoying.
I had a non-ancient and it was impale crit socket. It was really hard to get a better.
Yeah. Yeah, they were.
Get it a couple of days ago.
Yes, I mean, yeah, that's how I had when I was complaining about boots. Yeah, when I was complaining about boots, I was also trying to look for the ancient helmet, and then it took me like, you know, I think it's a week and a half ago, finally, that I got an ancient helmet worth using.
Yeah.
Focus. I'll see.
Oh, I'm hard lagging.
Should clear up in a bit.
Yeah, we good. I'm back.
Oh, that's so bright. Ow. Ooh, I got hit really hard there. by the Bogan. That computer AI is pretty smart. You pulled all the somehow pulling all the illusions. It's like, ha, it worked.
Yeah. This one's not much better.
Well, I mean, this one actually has more platforms that you can actually, you know, bundle it up on. Playtile is just so fucking compact.
Yeah. Oh, wait till you get the one floor one.
Right here. This is a platform with a blue over here and a power pylon. That was spicy. I did like a little bit there. I didn't see the explosion until it was too late.
There's still a blue way back. You guys want to kill it?
Yeah, his jug's almost down. There he goes.
Everyone need it.
Yeah. Well, it's actually with us.
I don't know if that's all of it.
That's a
good 99.
That's a really healthy blue.
That is a really healthy blue.
Yeah, it should be all of it.
Is it? Oh.
It's Mr. I'm too special to show up on the map. They still haven't fixed it after like 5 seasons.
Yeah, this guy. Yep.
Yeah.
I'll take the elevator. I'll take the elevator.
God, I failed 4 4%ers. This game is trash.
Reach win.
Dude, I've hit 2 1%ers in 4 goes. That was pretty cool.
All trash. Oh, primal mage fists.
Yeah.
It's brutal bad. Yeah, I know. I mean, I was expecting more of it. I know it's decent, but I was expecting more. That's all.
Does 5% cap? 5% damage on your sheet?
Huh?
Does your fire damage cap off on your sheet? Is this only so many pieces of gear?